got Roddy and Daryl, Roddy Foster and Daryl Nettles, they come from offense. Corey's coming from quarterbacks, you know, hang over there. So, we here to work. Tell your friends about it. Right now, it's gonna be pretty much a 15-16U team. So, we're gonna bring that team together. This is not no 1 year deal, this is not no 2 summer deal. This hopefully a lifetime partnership that we make. Y'all here?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'm here to help, man. I've been through it, and I'm trying to help y'all, all right? Ronnie got a couple things to say.
Hey, first thing, I'm gonna reiterate something Coach Bailey just said.
one of the interested, please reach out to me at River City Gladiators on Facebook. And I'm also on Twitter as CoachDB309, Coach_DB309.com.
All right, bro, hey.
We say that Black Lives Matter, but truthfully they really never have. No one ever really gave a fuck. Just read your bullshit history books. But honestly, it ain't just black. It's yellow, it's brown, it's red. It's anyone who ain't got cash. Poor whites that they call trash. They can't fuck with us. Once we realize we're all on the same side, they can't split us up and let them prosper off the divide. They can't fuck with us. Once we realize we're all on the same side, they can't split us up and let them prosper off the divide. Don't fall for the bait and switch. Racism is real, but not it. They fuck whoever can't fight back. But now we gotta change all that. The people have had enough. Right now it's them against us. This shit is ugly to the core. When it comes to the poor, no lives matter.
You never see them pulling rich people out of their cars in their neighborhood because they know they got lawyers. They know they'll sue their ass. They can tell who the fuck with. Unfortunately, black or brown skin has always meant poor. They profiling you, kid. They know you can't fight back, but we about to.